to Metzler's, the first touchdown in Carolina Panthers franchise history.